I'd like to welcome you guys back to another episode of Outlast. I was sitting at the screen for at least 5 minutes, like thinking to like, do I continue playing this game right now, or do I stop? And it actually like took me 5 minutes to like decide what I was going to do. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to continue doing this until I've had enough, until I cannot cope anymore. Oh, I really don't want to go in there, guys. Screw it, let's do it. Oh damn, I'm looking away from the TV. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Close that door. I think this guy would be pretty screwed if he didn't have this camera. Like, if it wasn't for this camera, I think he would have been dead a long time. Did I just see something just then? No, we're good. We're good, guys. For now. Guy there. Oh! Oh, so what I'm guessing is I've got to. What I was trying to do then, I was trying to like zoom in with the camera. Because I knew there was a guy in front of me. So what I've got to do is, I'm guessing I've got to jump out of that window there. I'm just thinking how it got behind me. Alright, screw it, guys. I'm going to make room for the window. I feel like if I like move over, this is gonna drag me through the window. I'm gonna wait at least 10 seconds and then I'm gonna make my move. And while I'm moving across the ledge, I'm gonna look away from the TV. I can't cope, man. I can't cope. Let's do this. Okay, they're gone. For now. Oh man. It's about to go down. I just know it. Oh. Close that gate. Close that door. Don't want no one sneaking up behind me. Oh man. Okay, let me see if there's any. If I go in here, I'm just gonna look if anybody's in there. Okay, it looks clear. I'm gonna close that door. Can we hide in here? There's no locker in here, so I guess not. Oh wow. Are you okay there? You shouldn't have gone out last night. You shouldn't have gone to the clubs. Okay, so once I do this, I feel like something's going to happen. Oh man. Oh wow. Screw this guy, I'm out of here, man. I've got to go up here. Luckily I've seen that. Whoa, look at this dude. This guy's after me, man. I don't think it's over yet because the music's still playing. Okay guys, wish me luck. Oh wow. Oh, not good. Wow. I wonder who did all this? Was it that big guy? This guy got his head ripped off. I think it was that big guy. I'm not entirely sure. Go! Where do I go, guys? I don't even know where to go. Like, I'm probably confused. Like, the heat for a big guy, he got down there pretty fast. I wasn't really expecting that. Oh man. Oh wow. This guy's on a mission. Okay, I think I'm just gonna wait it out here until he goes. Oh, do I have to sneak around him? So I've got those two psycho people after me, and I've got this guy after me as well. That even makes it worse. Okay, has he gone? No. don't think he's gonna go, guys. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna walk up here. Well, crouch slowly. Oh man, I really don't like the look of this, guys. Reload my batteries. Oh man, I'm so nervous. Oh, okay. I really do not have the slight idea where I'm going. I think I have to go right at the top. I just hope I don't run it into him. Got to go through here. Oh man. Oh, that was a close call, guys. Oh wow. Alright, I think I'm gonna stop the video there, guys. If you like this video, please smash that like button. Peace.